August 6th, I'm mowing a minimalist clover plot with my John Deere 3520. Got a 6-foot bush hog on the back. And got a nice stand of Ladino clover here with some. It had winter rye in that I left mature, and it looks like the deer ate all the seed heads off the winter rye. And now I'm giving this a chance to regenerate for fall hunting. I'm not sure. I'll seed more winter rye in around Labor Day probably. But beautiful Ladino clover plot here, but needs mowed badly.